Okay, so there we go. This is food. 600 millilitres of water, 800 grams of food into the blender. Give that a bit of a mosh. And we leave that in the blender for about 5 to 10 minutes. Meanwhile, we're getting syringes ready. Standard syringes. Build those up. Do that. Dipping them in a little fucking oil. That's the lubricant. Helps them operate more easily. Once they're in place, the better really, because it has to be very, very well mixed obviously to allow it to go through the tube.